in Germany. I think he's the most hated person right now.
He is talking about this German pop star, Michael Wendler. NBC2 discovered he has been living in Cape Coral.
Wendler compared Germany to a concentration camp after he was found guilty of fraudulent bankruptcy. He's on the run now from the German government, but today NBC2's Dave Elias was there as creditors tried to track him down.
Well, we told you on Friday that pop star and celebrity Michael Wendler was wanted by the German government, and he owes his creditors millions of dollars. One of his creditors flew in from Germany and is here in Cape Coral today to collect.
I want to give him a chance to find a solution with me. Maybe he is ready to give me the money.
He's talking about European pop star turned villain Michael Wendler.
How much does he owe you?
Michael hid from Germany and he owed me around $40,000.
Timo Berger was Wendler's private travel agent. He says that he planned Wendler's wedding that never happened.
The wedding was canceled due to Corona, but he did not accept to pay the invoice for this wedding.
German papers report Wendler owes millions in debt. Perhaps worse in Germany, he ranted on social media, comparing the country to a concentration camp.
People in Germany hate him right now.
Social media posts seem to support that. One person calling him Germany's biggest scammer. Another writes, no one in Germany misses him or wants him back.
I think his career will be finished.
Wendler is being sued by independent TV station RTL after he walked out on Germany's version of American Idol, a story Klaus Koblis has been following.
A lot of companies who worked with him, they canceled. They said, no, that's a no-go what you did.
And a no-go for Berger, as Wendler never answered the door of his Cape Coral home.
Now, the German government has requested the U.S. government to return him to Germany to face these charges. Meanwhile, as for Timo Berger, he says that he will have to go back to Germany and try to get the money he's owed through the court systems there. In Cape Coral, Dave Elias, NBC2.